I can hear you.
What's up? This is
commentating some dubs.
Yeah, man.
Alright, Marth's looking pretty fresh on that second stock, holding tight, but he just lost it there.
A lot of pressure, which is really good. Meta Knight's good at that one.
Okay. Alright, Falcon is on his last leg, so yep, there he goes, and now it's going to be an uphill battle for Meta Knight. Absolutely, but oh my gosh, that was in unison.
Yeah, like it's like you didn't have a choice where you DI'd.
The coverage, they were like splashing the whole stage. I appreciate it.
First game going over to Fritz Dio.
Fritz and Dio, alright, sick.
They're both Dio's Marth primarily, but he does have a Luis.
Captain Falcon!
Lucina,
I just heard my match call, so I'm gonna jump off.
Okay, cool. Anybody wanna commentate? Okay. I can do it. I'll solo it. Alright. Good one going to Fristio. Pretty solid coverage. It wasn't impossible, not out of the realm of possibility for Chilean Proxy.
Three, two, one.
How's it going, guys? Alright, what can you tell me about Chili? Oh, okay. Yeah, I can definitely see them using a lot of offense moves and trying to cover basically like, either.
They had a really good thing going on.
Like, not a bad target at all. South can do a great job of keeping the pressure on stage, and then just
it's hard to see.
That's fair. Yeah, it just had a lot of options in order to get back. Yeah, that's true. How he does that. I underestimate how the coverage is bad.
No, it's
Yeah, for sure. Ooh, Kurt's not making that. How long Meta Knight will last here, and that'll kind of determine where this goes. Yeah, looks like he did.
Yeah,
Yeah. Yeah, also the safest caution sometimes is a teammate is trying to come in and punish you for having their other teammate grab. Oh my, up here almost killing and it wasn't 65. Yeah, yeah. I like that about him in this game. He won't die.
I almost died.
I was very surprised, but Smash 4 tends to be surprising a lot. Yes, sir. Yeah. I don't want to talk about it a lot on the screen.
Yeah.
I think it's a good analytic. Oh, Fritz taking one. What's he going to do with it?
Rage can really help out.
Yes.
Use it Smash 4 like
it. Yeah. I don't either, I just follow him. Oh, yeah. Even when I don't need anything. Okay, back there. We'll see how he calls this up.
Man, honestly, he chips away at he'll eventually get killed. He doesn't have to do it. Oh, that's bad. Does he have to jump? He makes it bad.
She was chipping away like that. Oh, we got it. Okay.
Yeah. Eventually, you'll get a juggle position, and the up air will take it. Oh, really? As far as the only option for landing that he really has is the down air, and that's super laggy.
All right, that makes sense.
Right, that's gonna tie this up, and this is gonna be best of three all the way through.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
got it.
We do doubles as a side event. Usually okay. There's not a lot of people in it, but today we got so many people coming in. I think it's
yeah.
Students and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Everybody just moved in like last weekend. So okay, where are we at in bracket? Winners.
This is good. This is definitely gonna be. Let's see where we are. We can look
at it right. Is that losers final? Yep. RS Titans. I'm not even boosting it here. I'm on the higher side, but being red in the plate for the damage. Like fast aerial moves too. That's from all the world.
Yes.
That's where they gotta go for. Oh. It would have been pretty if it. They haven't even hit Meta. Oh my. Yeah, he does. That's exemplified. Oh, he goes. Dash to reverse. Oh yeah. That is, yeah, it covers so much.
Are we done?
Yeah.
I think did he get hit by something?
Looked like a red team. Just kind of strafed off.
All right, that's gonna be it for losers final. It's gonna be Elrox Noshmo versus Chili and Rox. Team
battle. Okay, is that happening on stream right now?
That's probably gonna happen on stream.
Okay. Well, I play Chili anyway, so I'll stick around. Alejandro and who's Nosmo?
Yeah, they've been doing pretty good. Had some close games.
He's okay over there. You got a monitor. I didn't know about that. I'm gonna have to go hit up that free water. All right, so tell me about Nosmo.
Nosmo? All right, he is a Little Mac main.
I'm envious.
Yeah, dude, he lives the hard life. Spot. He also's got a cloud. Both of them, he plays in doubles. So okay. It could go either way. Okay. Elrox, we're going to probably see Bayo.
Yeah, okay.
Very, very, very small tried chance we're going to see Mario.
I remember back when Bayo came out and he made the switch, and he was just like, this is going to be it.
Yeah.
This is it.
I mean, it worked out for him. You know, rose up in the ranks. He's a good character.
Yeah. They have something else. I don't... Since I've been out of Smash 4 for a while... I'm kind of impartial to the whole Bayo scenario.
Yeah.
I just have to pray that she's not as bold, I guess you could say.
Yeah.
I don't want
her. Not so dominant.
Yes.
You know? It would be nice to see someone else win.
I want a character stratification when we're talking about top places.
Something.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think we'll see that.
I hope so.
I think Plup died for us. He died for Smash.
I feel that.
Leo had to do it to him.
It was brutal.
Oh, I'll stop recording, sorry.